All right, guys, I've got a really cool new modern amplifier to show you today. This is the Fender Mustang GT200. And for those of you who are used to an amplifier where you just want to plug it in and turn up one knob and go, be prepared to take a step into the future because, holy features, Batman, this amplifier has a plethora of technology. Now, the GT200 is the flagship of the Fender Mustang series. First of all, it's a 200-watt combo amp. It's got two 12-inch speakers made in collaboration with Celestion. As you'll hear in a second, it sounds fantastic, but something that's really cool about it, considering it's a 200-watt amplifier with two 12-inch speakers, this amplifier only weighs about 35 pounds, or about 16 kilograms. Now, this amp, you could use it for a lot of different things. Of course, an amp like this would be great for at-home practice, but because of the high wattage and the speakers, it's certainly big and loud enough where you could use it for a band rehearsal or even playing live. You could also even use it for recording, not just as an amplifier, but it even has a USB output where you can record through the USB connection to a computer. Okay, but perhaps the coolest part of this amplifier is its connectivity, and I don't mean things that you can plug in and out of it, but I'm talking about the fact that you can connect the amp to your phone via Bluetooth and also connect the amp and the phone together to a Wi-Fi network. That lets you do all kinds of cool things like playing backing tracks off your phone through the amplifier, and you can even download new presets and patches right onto the amplifier. There are even some patches that have been created by famous artists to get their signature sound, and you can download those right onto the amp. You can also even upgrade the firmware for the amplifier, which Fender makes new firmware for it ever so often, and that will upgrade the effects that the amplifier has and even the built-in amplifier sounds. To take that even one step further, there's actually a really cool community around these amplifiers online where people who use the amplifier can go online and share the presets that they've come up with each other. Okay, guys, so there are tons more features on this amplifier, but I'm gonna go through those in just a few minutes. Right now, I wanna go ahead and give you some playing samples so you can hear what the amplifier sounds like. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna use a few different guitars, and I'm going to go through some of my favorite presets that are built into the amplifier, and then I'm also gonna play through a couple of presets that I downloaded through the online community. All right, guys, let's get this thing plugged in and listen to how it sounds.
Thank you.
Okay guys, now I want to hear what you guys think about how the amplifier sounds, but let me run through a few more of its features really quickly here. First of all, it includes a foot switch, and the foot switch allows you to use the looper that's built into the amplifier. Of course, the amplifier has a built-in tuner. Additionally, right on the top of the amplifier, there's a headphone out jack and an auxiliary input. So if you want to hook up, you know, a phone or a tablet or something with a hardline connection, you can absolutely do that. On the back of the amp, it has a stereo effects loop. So you've got two jacks for in, two jacks for out, and you even have XLR stereo outs. If you want to hook up the amplifier to a PA, you could easily do that. This is one of these amps where if you were doing like a one-man show, this would be perfect for that kind of a setup, where you have some backing tracks plugged into the amplifier, got guitar plugged in, and then you run two XLR outs out of the back of the amplifier right out into the PA, and you've got your whole sound coming out there. Now, I know that there are some old school guys out there who might be a little bit nervous about the whole Bluetooth, Wi-Fi connection thing. I can hear you guys saying out there, well, Max, what if the government tries to steal my amplifier patches? I think there might even be a Danzig song about that, but don't worry guys, every user has their own account and you only share the patches if you want to. Now the amp I have here is the big 200 watt version. It's also the most expensive version. It costs $499 for this amplifier, but there are smaller and less expensive versions. There's the GT100 at 100 watts, which is around $399, and there's also the GT40, which is $299. They all pretty much have the same capability in terms of the effects and the connectivity, but they just have less power ratings, of course, and fewer speakers and smaller speakers. This amp, I've had it for a while now, and I've been kicking it around my apartment, and it's held up really well. And one of the other things that I noticed, I'm not even 100% sure as far as the specs on this, but I believe the speakers in the amplifier were designed as full range speakers. So the reason I say that is when I play songs or tracks through the amplifier, they sound really, really big and full. And in particular, the bass response is really, really nice. So at the very least, if you just wanted a massive, gigantic Bluetooth speaker, this is the one to get. All right, guys, now I know that was a lot of features to get through, and honestly, there's even more stuff that I didn't get to. So I'm gonna put some links in the video description below if you guys wanna go through the full specs of that amplifier. But I think if you're looking for one of these sort of one-stop shop amplifiers that you can pretty much use it for everything, also an amplifier that's loud and powerful but extremely portable, because like I said, it only weighs about 34, 35 pounds, which is really, really light for an amplifier of this size, I think this is definitely one to check out. So, like I said, I'll put some links in the video description below where you can check it out. And as always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe for more. If you haven't already, hit the notification bell, all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next video.